Brought to you by GatewayCitySavers.com.
Any boogers? You tell me this time. Does it get more gangsta than this guy? 1, 2, 3 into the boat. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. The answer is no. You think he'd ever sell out? Hell nah.
What are you doing, Alexis? Let's find out what you're gonna win. Go ahead, George.
It's a 1962 Lincoln convertible! It's Snoop Dogg.
Okay, maybe a little. The Snoop D-O double jizzle dropped by the Price is Rizzle in a fly-ass whip, inspiring this Barker's beauty to drop it like it's hot.
It's the Lincoln Continental, a terrific prize worth $29,500.
Sure, that went over well with the show's assisted living center demographic. So why, you ask, would the man who once said this
blood, gang banging, everybody in the party doing dope slanging.
Why is he now reduced to consulting on the price of salad dressing?
How much for the dressing?
The ranch is about $2, no more than $2 for the dressing.
$2.50.
$2.50 for the ranch dressing.
Thug life. It's all in the name of charity. The Dogfather snagged a cool 72 Gs, or 43 pounds of dank, to benefit his at-risk youth football league. And let's be honest, Dog went commercial a while back. You've seen the Snoop D-O double GPS.
In 200 yards, turn right, then bear left. Yeah, just like that.
Lickistow locations come preloaded, nephew. Well, that's it for this go-round. Plenty more, though, at thetoastshow.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.